It's a soil centipede. I think it's a Strigamia species, but I don't know. I haven't cut it out yet. I think this one's about 3 inches long. This one's like an inch and a half, 2 inches long. I think that it's a springtail. Yes, I think that is a springtail. Calosoma beetle. Some kind of blind centipede. I think it's a Scolopocryptops. I think I counted its legs. But it's eating a chunk of cricket. Oh, great young. Something up a cricket. This is a Paruroctonus silvestrii scorpion. It's actually really cool looking. This is like classic defensive position. The claws are out, the tail is up. I can strike forward in an instant.
This tigerpede, Scolopendra polymorpha, has dragged a cricket down to its hole, and now it's eating its head.
Those chompers. Those are actually modified legs that it injects venom.